Hello friends, myself Amar. Now in this video I will discuss another library that is called as status stories. Okay, now we generally post status stories like in WhatsApp, Facebook. How to create those types of status stories in Android, that portion I will discuss today. Okay, let me show you the output first. As you can see here, the progress bar is running at the top and the corresponding image is also changing, right? And once the loading is finished, then this stories activity is closed or finished automatically. Okay, let me show you the output once again. Now, as you can see here, the image is downloaded by using Glide, and since I have run this project already, that's why the images are stored in the cache memory. Okay, but if you are running the project for the first time, then it will be downloaded from the internet. Okay, and when the image is downloaded from the internet, then you can see the progress of the download at the bottom side. Okay, and here at the center you can see a progress bar also. Okay, now let me show you how to use this library. To use this library, in the module level Gradle file we need to use this, and in the project level Gradle file we need to use this, as I have written here. Okay, this you need to write in the project level Gradle file, and this you need to write in the module level build.gradle file. After that you need to sync the project by clicking here. Once the project is synchronized, then in the manifest.xml file we need to add the internet permission, because the image will be downloaded from the internet and internet connection is required. That's why I have added this permission, right? Now we'll create an activity named as main activity, right? And in the activity main.xml, means its corresponding layout file, there is nothing here. Okay, now in the main activity file, what I have done here, I have created a string array named as resources, and here what I have done, here I have given some links for the images. Okay, here I have kept four images, right, and the link of the images is being shown here, right? Now in the onCreate method, what I have done, I have created a object of the intent class, and I am calling which activity? Status stories activity. Okay, now remember, this activity is not created by us. This activity we are getting by using those libraries which I have discussed earlier. As you can see here, see, this status stories activity we are getting from this library, right? Now when we are calling this activity, at that time we are passing some values with the intent. Now what values we are passing? First one is status resource key. Here we are passing the images. Status duration key, this means how longer the images will be displayed. The duration is 3000, means 3 seconds. Okay, is immersive key, the value is kept as true. Is catching enabled is true, this means when the image will be loaded, at that time it will be cached in the memory. From second time onwards, it will not be downloaded from the net, it will be displayed from the cache memory. Okay, is text progress enabled key equals to true. As I discussed earlier, that when the images will be downloaded, then the download progress you can see at the bottom. Okay, if you don't want to show that progress download at the bottom, then you need to keep this value false, and if you want to display, then you need to keep the value as true. Okay, and after that you simply need to run the project, that's all. Okay, now once you run the project, then you will get output like this. Now by clicking the progress bar, you can see, if you click on the previous side, okay, here if you are clicking, then you can move back, or you can click here to move forward. Okay, that is also possible. Okay, this is how we can use status stories in our app. Okay, the link For the project source code, you can find in the description of my video. And these are the things which you need to use in your build.gradle file. This you need to use in the project level Gradle file, and this you need to use in the module level Gradle file. Okay. I hope you have liked my video. If you liked my video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.